Hey guys, Jeremiah here, and today this is part 3 of Roblox Pokemon Brick Bronze. So dab on them. Even though you guys can't see me dab, I did. It is so swagalicious. Like, even Miley Cyrus is jealous. I don't know what that meant. I think that's offensive to white people. Oh wait, that was even way more offensive. Don't unsubscribe for that. Okay, let's go. We're about to wreck some Pokemon. Oh, Jesus. Hello, Alex. You're a part of the video now. You're just like in the background commentator. Okay, as you guys remember, we needed to get some girl and get our necklace back. So yeah, except our necklace is just a brick, which I really didn't get. Oh yeah, we're battling somebody. It's a Kakuna. Go, Litten. You're gonna wreck its face, hopefully. Really? He's just raising his defense. Yeah. Yes, I'm gonna send out my Pidgey so he can get experience. Go, Litten! Okay, hopefully he gets experience. This is where Litten RKOs him. Oh, it worked. I am such a jinxer. Oh, level 10! Litten is so swag. Why sand attack? Bro, you said that in a video. That's disturbing. Oh. Okay.
We have a meeting for work at 6:30 in the morning.
Oh, I hear about
the
next week.
What are they called?
I don't know.
Like, oh, we have a Nidoran male ready for challenge. Okay, let's see if he can survive. He has a 2-level disadvantage, but it's okay. Okay, that's good. You need to stop.
I'm talking like I'm hoarse.
I think my cousin Chico's going through puberty, guys. Sorry, Chico. I had to give information.
Okay. I don't know what you mean by that.
And that's his horse voice. Wrecked. Oh, we did it. Let's see.
I'm gonna go Blue Sky and get some jelly because he's a bomb.
What's your
idea? I have no idea. I'm just grabbing.
Oh, yeah, Caterpie.
I think. I need to Starburst something.
Dang it! My speed fell.
That's when it goes hard. It looks like just my team. That's what I was like.
Booyah! I caught it!
Rondo the keys to the city. So driving the car.
Why, hello. I see the girl. She's right there. Say hi to YouTube.
Did he then have to work?
Yeah.
He just left.
I can't have to work.
Oh, wow.
No, I think it's starting in like 4 minutes, five. I thought it was at three. I always
is that Shaq? Yeah. No. Yes. Lear is not really the new. So we want to send out Caterpie first because we want to get experience. Yay, all my Pokemon are male. That's good. Ha! I found you! Where is a bridge? Please explain to me, where is a bridge? Are you legally blind? Oh, you see, I can't beat you. Well, I'm about to show you. Oh, boy, you better get yourself a life. Boom. Roasted. Oh, dang it, you made my accuracy fail. If he missed, I would have died. Boom, you just got roasted. Oh no, Litten's dark, I might get wrecked on this. Please don't use a move. Okay, phew. It was not a fighting move.
Oh, I want some jelly beans. Like the jelly beans or the chocolate beans? It's a combination of the ice cream.
Dear Jim, today I learned many great things. One, the ones of my flight defense gives me 48 hours for protection. Two, gorillas have strong muscles.
Boom! Oh, you just got wrecked, son. Okay. Okay, let's go get my parents.
Yeah. Jeremiah, if you miss out on my back, I'll give you $2.
No.
What about my arm?
No. Nothing.
Seven.
Oh, I found a Pikachu. I need this. Guys, we found a Pikachu.
Alright. So it's all hard?
We're waiting all day for
this. Come on. Can we get a Pikachu? No!
Last night, but not
Oh, and I'm dead. We caught the Pikachu. We are so boss. Oh no. Oh no. Guys, did the game just troll us?
We're hoping that until the, next week or two, whatever it is,
No, we ran into a Pikachu and then...
realization or deduction or just feeling that, I'm going to do this or not.
Well, that's the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoy. Please do consider subscribing. And, yeah. Bye.